Hey guys, welcome to Decorating with Jen. Actually, in this video, I'm just going to share with you a decor piece of decor. Does that make any sense? A decor piece of decor? No. A piece of decor that I absolutely love and I want to get more, and I just think they are the neatest things ever. Of course, I purchased it off of QVC. I think I must be like their most valuable shopper, because I love QVC. I should become a show host. I think I'd get along with Lisa Robertson and Sean Killinger pretty well. If you watch QVC, I'm sure you know who those two ladies are. But the thing I'm going to share with you is this candle luminary. And I just absolutely love this, and I think a lot of you would like this. It was a Today Special Value, which, if you don't know much about QVC, every day they pick one item and price it at a really, really good price below what the retail value would be out in a store. And this was marked down to $39. They had two different sizes. This was the smaller one, but as you can see, it's really not that small. The other one was pretty huge, and I think that one was $49. But what I really liked about it, I like the shabby chicness of it. It's so funny. My house is decorated in all different types of themes, I guess. Well, I don't know about themes, but my living room, which I'm in right now, is decorated very much, I don't really know what the type of decor it is. It's very much, I don't know, like Romanesque, Grecian, very fancy, all earth tones, like off-white and some gold and creams and all that. Very, very elegant. My dining room the same way. My kitchen, obviously, is very, very country, with the sunflowers and the little tiny flowers on my wallpaper and just real country, kitcheny type decor. My den, family room, is decorated in the Americana theme. So, also country slash Americana. So, it's funny because I also love shabby chic, and my makeup room I kind of have in the shabby chic decor. So, anyway, and I just like having a house like that because it's fun. It kind of mixes it up a little bit. It's a little different. You know, you go in each room and it's a little something different to see. But, so getting back to this. What it is a flameless candle, which is the coolest thing. I've never seen a flame. Oh, I wonder if I can take this out or not. I probably can't. But anyway, I'm going to turn it on for you guys because I really want you to see this. It's so awesome. Where is it? Okay. So, again, it comes in like this lantern, and you could just, it has like the little hinge right there, and you just lift it open, and inside is a flameless candle, but not like the normal flameless candles. This has a little, I hope you guys can see, a little flame, like a fake flame. They're called luminaries, and they were made for Disney World. For different attractions, the Pirates of the Caribbean, and all like the Disney Imagineers is basically who created them, to make it look like a real flickering candle. And they look so much like a real flickering candle. It's awesome. So let me turn it on. And I hope you guys could see this, but can you see that? Doesn't it look like a real... It's not picking up, but can you see like the glow that's coming off of it? And there's that little flame, and the little flame goes back and forth how like a real flame would. And when you close it up, it is just so, so pretty. It really gives off the same illusion as a lighted candle. Up top here, you can see that the light comes out. So wherever you place it, it illuminates the the whole area. I have this one on top of my fireplace, and it's so funny because when it's dark in the room, it looks really cool when it's dark in the room. The whole spot where it's at is all like illuminated the way a real candle would be. And I know with a lot of the fake, not the fake, but like the flameless candles, it kind of is just contained in the candle itself and has just a little glow from the candle. Not these. I hope you guys can see how it's just giving off that beautiful, beautiful glow. I absolutely love these candles. They're called Luminaria, I believe, candles. And, I mean, it's so cute. It comes with this little hook. And you can hang it. I mean, if you want to hang it from some kind of wrought iron frame. They do say that they can be brought outside, but not to keep them outside because it's part metal and it's going to rust out. So, but I mean, if you just imagine, like, if you're having a party on your deck, or if you have like a beach house or a mountain house or anything, and you just want a beautiful little glow. Now, they also sell just the candle themselves, which is pretty expensive. I believe the candle themselves is something like $30-some. So this was a great deal. I mean, you get the really, really cute, what do you call this thing? Candle holder? I don't know. But I hope you guys could see it because it's so, so neat. And I just absolutely love these. I definitely want to get more. I'd love to get some, like, just candles themselves and stick them around because they look like real burning candles. And if you have pets, if you have little kids, you don't want to be having open flames around. Even when you have, like, company over, I'm always worried. I always like to have some candles going, but I'm always worried that, you know, somebody's going to bump into it or knock into it. You know, something like this, you just turn it on and it looks beautiful and that's it. Another awesome detail with this, it's set on a timer. Now, you can either just turn it on when you want, or you can have it set, the way I have it, on a timer for it's either 5 or 6 hours. So it'll come on the same time every day and shut off after 5 hours all by itself, never have to touch it again. That completely sold me on this because I just think that is just completely awesome. So every time, mine normally comes on around 6 o'clock, and it shuts off, I believe it's a 5 hour, so it shuts off at 11. Never have to touch it, and the battery, it takes two C batteries, I believe, but I mean, you can see on my chin the glow that you get off of it just the way it is on a normal, regular candle, and I just want you guys to see how cool that is with that flame. And it's an actual fake flame. I absolutely love these. I think they are just the coolest invention. I have a bunch of just the regular flameless candles, and now I'm like, I don't like that kind anymore. I like the one with the actual flicker going on. And it makes it look like a real burning candle because then it gives off all this glow as opposed to how a regular flameless candle is. So just wanted to come on here and let you guys know about these because I know a lot of you guys love candles. And it's just a great fun way to have a candle and not have to worry about it. And it always looks pretty, and it never burns down. So I'll put the item number below. Again, I'm not affiliated. I'm not getting paid for any of this. But if you guys are interested, it's now not $39 because that was the today special. It is more money now. But if you're interested, I'll put the item number below, and you can take a look at it. And, yeah, I think it's awesome. And it came in two different colors. This was the whitewash, like the shabby chic. It also came in a bronze brown color. So if that's more your decor, it also came in that coloring as well. So that's it, guys. Hope you like this kind of video. I think it's kind of fun. And I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye, guys.